I was watching the first Kung Fu Panda movie and noticed something. When Master Shifu is training Po, in a blink and you'll miss it scene, you can actually see he breaks the fourth wall and stares right into the camera. Now check this out. At the beginning of the first movie, made in 2008, you can spot Kai in the room of Po. 8 years before becoming the villain in the third Kung Fu Panda movie. How did I miss this?